Incredible band. Daniel and Jenna are the leads here. And Jenna, of course, singing for two beautifully today. I know how that feels, girlfriend. Americana Soul best describes their sound. Their latest release is awesome. I've been jamming it all year. It's self-titled, The Waters. And this is their second time playing the Armadillo stage. Please welcome The Waters.
with the Waters. Happy to be here. We're going to do a song off of our new record called Fate or Destiny. We do have some albums for sale right back there at the merch booth, and we'll come help you out with those during our set break. First time seeing us, but for those who have, this is a brand new song. This is our newest song that we have added to our repertoire, and I'm not sure what to call it. We called it Love Burn, but we thought that sounded a little odd, so we might call it Fire Inside, but we'll get some feedback from you afterwards. Thank you.
Great out here. Thanks for being such an attentive audience. We're gonna play a little cover here for you now. Song by Bobby Blue Bland.
each other for a very long time. We grew up in a little town in Arizona called Sedona. And we have lived in all types of places. He was in Los Angeles while I was in Colorado, and then we joined forces in Denver to start a band, and then we moved to Nashville and got sick of Nashville, so we headed to Austin and we never left. So this is home for us now. But we toured a lot, we've been on a lot of adventures, and we wrote a song about it. It's called Johnny Appleseed.
By the ocean, my bed was covered in sand. Now this is a tropical motion. I want back here again. I used to graze in the Rockies, green rooms and golden lagoons. I feel some roundabout motion. Thank you.
Right, we got another song off of the new record that we released this summer. We released it June 15th of this year, and we're really proud of it. We had some amazing musicians on it. This is the first track off of it. This is called I Need You. And I have to say, I'm 7 months pregnant today, and playing guitar has become a real interesting adventure for me because I have to just kind of guess what I'm playing because I can't see. Here we go.
Thank you.
for you. The song's about using your gut, you know, because that's usually your best bet. Your first instincts.
Start, got in a moment of full alarm.